Hello everyone, we are going to understand this question here. To flow the current through the circuit.